I remember it was 1999 and we first arrived here in Europe. And we were playing little clubs like the Golden Poodle in Hamburg. You know, and Germany was where we stayed for a very, very fucking long time. And it was a culture shock to us because, quite frankly, you guys had your fucking shit together more than fucking clubs and fucking kids do in the United fucking States. So it's a shock to us. We get over here, you guys have places to sleep, shit to eat, the people that are throwing the show give a fuck, and you're like, damn, you guys care about a couple of fucking spicks from El Paso like that? That's just some fucking mind-blowing shit to us. So we played a bunch of fucking small places in Germany, and we lived here probably for about a fucking month, and I remember sneaking into the house, and you know, I don't even think I asked for permission. I just grabbed the phone and call home illegally. I remember learning how to adapt to the telephone cotton, how to call home late at night. This was before the internet. And people were just so fucking enthusiastic and so, you know, it's not like they were diagnosed with life. They were living life. You know, think of the United States, people are diagnosed with life. Like, oh, life is happening to me. But over here, the Germans had life by the fucking balls and they made it theirs, and I was just so impressed. And still to this day, German culture, German fucking music, and I'm sorry that the United States calls it krautrock, but it's a beautiful fucking movement and you all should be fucking proud of that. Because that's one of the biggest fuck yous to America is that music alone.